to do was sing and dance. I never got to take dance classes because she didn't think that that was something that boys should do. She doesn't even know I do drag. For so much of my life, I was never enough for my mom. For the expectations I put on myself. I'm terrified that she's going to see this and it's going to be like all her worst nightmares about me came true because I'm not what she dreamed I would be.
But the thing about that is that success is success, and she can see this, and she sees that what you decided to do with your life led you to a way where you can take care of yourself and you can be happy. That's usually what parents do.